Jeff Taylor, who joined Fox Corp. in 2019 as EVP and Chief Litigation Counsel, has been promoted to General Counsel. The company also appointed a deputy to Taylor, whose role will be designed to facilitate Fox's step up in sports betting activities. In a press release, Fox said Taylor will oversee the company's legal function. Claudia Teran will remain EVP and Corporate General Counsel, as well as General Counsel of Fox Sports. Both Taylor and Teran will continue to report to Chief Legal and Policy Officer Viet Dinh. Jeff is the consummate professional, Dinh said. He confidently navigates complex legal matters, ensures best corporate governance, and inspires his teams. Jeff will put all that experience and expertise into greater action as he leads our legal function. Taylor said he looks forward to contributing more broadly and deeply across the company while continuing to work with trusted colleagues and sharp legal minds like Claudia Teran and our business unit general counsels. Before joining Fox, Taylor was deputy general counsel for General Motors and general counsel of Raytheon Integrated Defense Systems. He also worked in the federal government for 15 years, including a three-year stint as the U.S. Attorney for the District of Columbia. Nicholas Trutanich, former U.S. Attorney for Nevada, will join Taylor's team as EVP and Chief Ethics and Compliance Officer. He will provide ethics advice, oversee compliance training and investigations, and be Fox's point of contact with law enforcement and regulatory agencies. In addition to its own FoxBet platform, the company owns a stake in the betting firm FanDuel but is poised to raise its ownership to more than 20% this year. A 2018 U.S. Supreme Court ruling enabled states to begin legalizing sports wagering, which more than a dozen now do, and a host of media and tech firms are exploring the sector. Nick is an experienced trial lawyer, a proven leader, and an advisor with impeccable integrity, Taylor said. He is an ideal fit for our already strong team, and his expertise in gaming regulation will be invaluable as Fox continues its push into sports betting. Before becoming U.S. Attorney for the District of Nevada, Trutanich was an assistant United States Attorney for the Central District of California.